Vandalism at the University City Police Substation at 40th and Chestnut Streets tonight. People smashed windows and a glass door. They also spray painted walls.